Welcome, welcome.
Hiya.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Whoa.
Of course.
The truth is, Thank you. A home.
Oi, night.
A fighter, quick with the blade, ill will in his eyes. State your business, and if it's violence you seek, know that you shall have it.
Looks of him, he knows how to use that blade. Reckon he'd be more than a match for me, even if I were at full strength.
Thought you'd agree. My eyes never steered me wrong yet. My apologies for the dramatics, but I wanted Ned here to take the measure of you. He'd be fighting in the tourney if it weren't for his wounds.
If you have business with me, then state it plain.
Cecily, at your service. I'm what you'd call a promoter of sorts.
And what is it you promote?
Arena battles, mostly. And the men who fight them. Except Cecily here's done neither yet. Still looking for a big break, she is.
Stay your tongue, Ned. I do the talking, remember? You You want to meet the man Gustav, yes?
You were there when I spoke to the Barker.
That's right. And I'll tell you something he didn't. Tourney fighters don't make a habit of fraternizing with the hoi polloi. If you and he were old friends, that'd be one thing. But something tells me he's not expecting your visit.
Do you have a point?
I have advice. If you want to talk to Gustav, your best play would be to fight in the tourney yourself.
But how? The preliminary rounds are already over, or so I heard.
See? This is why you need me. I know a way you can get around that.
Then tell me.
Simply prove that you're a better fighter than one of the remaining champions, and make sure everyone sees it. During the tourney, local authorities turn a blind eye to public dueling. It's still against the law, mind you, but no one gets in trouble for it. Lots of men come here fancying themselves good with a blade, and they look to prove it, whether they qualify for the tourney or no.
But surely, those who have qualified are above getting involved in petty brawls.
They're here to prove themselves, same as everyone. If the circumstances are right, they can no more shirk a challenge outside the arena than in it.
I'm telling you, this is your ticket to the tourney. Get the attention of one of the champions, and make them challenge you. Put them in a position where they've no choice but to prove they're your better with a blade.
And what do you get out of all of this?
When you do get into the tourney, you'll fight under my colors. If you reach the final battle, I'll have fighters lining up to put their seal on a contract with me.
Ah, a deal where we both benefit.
Is there a better kind? I'll get my scribe to draw up the contract. What name will you use?
My own. Ulbrick Eisenberg.
Eisenberg? The unbending blade of Hornburg himself?
A fine figure. And famous, too. Told you I could pick him, Ned. Well, my lordship, I think this partnership is going to work out handsomely.
You there! Pshaw! Listen up!
Let us fight with honor! Victory shall be mine! Rest for the weary. battle is truly joy. How about you?
My blade is unbending!
Victory shall be mine! Rest for the weary. Now then! Rest for the weary. Have at you. Death by a thousand cuts! Now then. The battle is truly joy. With each battle, I grow stronger.
The hell?
Prepare yourself!
All right. That's right.
Let us fight with honor! Now then! Have at you! The battle is truly joy! Unbending! I wreak havoc upon thee! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Hang me. Truly?
Hmm.
No.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Ho-ho!
Oi!
Whoa!
Truly?
Well,
just so.
Now then.
That's right.
Let us fight with honor. I will not fail.
Beginning. Better than a snare.
The battle is truly joined.
Letting the hunt begin. Never miss it.
No, you will not!
Let the night consume all!
Coming, if thou... Yeah, coming! Cowering before the Huntress.
Have at you! My blade is un...
I wreak havoc upon thee!
The thrill of the fight!
Yippee!
Huh?
Now then!
What?
That's right.
I see.
Coming up! Joshua!
Yeah! Hey!
And then... Conrad! Coming up! Wallace! Coming up! Ulbrich!
What the?
That's it!
That's all!
Greetings.
I see. Just so. I see.
So... Thank you.
work.
Do it!
At your service.
I am Ulbrich.
Yes.
Begin!
I will not fail.
Letting the hunt begin. One for all.
Whoops! How about you?
Now, what next?
So much to learn.
My turn now.
God shall rot.
How about you?
What next?
The battle is truly joy.
What is the logical course of action?
Much to learn.
That was close.
Well then, let your wounds be healed.
Battle is truly joy. A small blade cuts it.
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Sorcery.
Victory shall be mine. The fool's guard is down.
Now, what next?
An interesting dilemma.
battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
My turn now. Here I go! Elfric, bring her a flame!
No!
My blade is unbent!
I wreak havoc upon thee!
Now the true lesson begins! Great inferno of the land!
Let in my
come.
Cowering before the huntress. I honor thee, my queen. Like this.
Oi, oi.
Are you ready?
Take care now.
How?
Is it so?
Hi.
Well. On your guard. I will not fail.
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Have at you.
The hunt begin.
Witchery. The battle is truly joy.
What next?
Defeated.
sorcery.
The battle is truly joy.
A small flame cuts.
Curse, witchery.
My turn now.
What is the logical course of action?
Let the night consume all! Let the night consume all!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Battle is truly joy.
Letting the hunt begin. Come, cowering before the huntress.
An interesting dilemma.
My focus is unparalleled.
Let the night consume all.
I wreak havoc upon thee!
What next? Bring about a miracle!
be mine. The dagger stands.
What next?
The hunt ends.
That's all.
Go.
Indeed.
Whoa!
Truth be told.
Indeed.
Ouch.
Coming up.
No.
Greetings.
Well. Hmm.
Indeed.
Prepare yourself!
Begin!
I will not fail.
Coming, if thou darest. Better than a snare.
No! Battle is truly joy.
Letting my arrow fly in truth. Better than a snare.
Well then.
How about you?
Letting the hunt begin.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
Letting my arrow fly in truth, holding back nothing.
Victory shall be mine.
My way is
I wreak havoc upon thee!
What is the logical course of action?
My focus is unparalleled.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
Bring about a miracle of healing.
My
turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
Now, what next?
A tempest of ice shall rain!
Letting the hunt begin. A torrent of arrows! Letting the hunt begin.
Victory shall be mine.
Now, what next?
Let me
The hunt beginning.
No!
Battle is truly joy.
Out of my way!
What is the logical course of action?
So much to learn.
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
Let the hunt begin. Better than a snake? If thou darest. Never miss it.
Well then.
One for all?
No!
One for all.
I'll not be defeated. Bring about the miracle of healing.
The battle is truly joy. Use this.
Now,
you know the true best of the kids.
Letting the hunt begin. Come.
Ah!
battle is truly joy.
Thou didst fight as a coach.
Damn it!
We have a winner!
Oh-ho!
That's it!
Well played.
Agreed.
Is it so?
So,
as you wish.
Gather round.
Ah, welcome. Make yourself comfortable. A deal's a deal. You want to find Earhart, and I'll honor my side of the bargain. But let's take it slow. There's much we have to talk about, you and I.
If you say so. But what about?
Sir Earhart, of course, and what I know of him.
I'm listening.
Now, where to begin? Tell me, Sir Ulbrich, are you familiar with the land from which Sir Earhart hailed?
Some border town in the far reaches of Hornburg, or so he once told me.
Aye, a peaceful village called Grind. At least it was, till it was razed in the war. It was long before Lord Earhart became a knight that he lost his home. After that, he joined a band of sellswords for a spell. It was there he got an idea in his head. And so, he finally came to serve Hornburg and the crown. As a spy.
Preposterous. You mean to tell me that Earhart meant to betray us all along?
His eyes always burned with fire when he told the tale. The King of Hornburg turned his back on us, he'd said, and sat on his ass as our homes burned.
Nonsense. King Alfred cared for all his subjects. He would never...
Lord Earhart claimed otherwise.
Either way...
If that's true, that means he'd been plotting the downfall of Hornburg for years.
revenge is made all the sweeter by the passage of time. How sweet it must have been. I don't pretend to admire his deeds, nor claim they are honorable. But then, I've never known the pain and anguish Sir Erhard was forced to bear. Though I wonder sometimes how it made him feel to see justice done, if winning his revenge put his heart at ease. I never asked him, and he never told me. But of all the men in this world, happy to tell you.
You look up to the man, don't you?
He taught me to be a true warrior. And I dare say he was a friend as well. I know of little else but the ways of battle. Whatever his sins might have been, I was proud to call him a brother.
As was I. Thank you.
Happy to have the company and a willing ear. You'll find Sir Erhard in the desert town of Wellspring. When you do, well, I trust you'll do what's right.
Even if that means I slay him, your friend, your mentor, your brother.
If that is what you believe he deserves, I reckon he'll accept his fate. And so will I.
Whatever the cause he fought for, it does not excuse his deeds. He slew the king he had taken a sworn oath to protect. I will listen to what he has to say. That much I can promise you, but no more. Does Gustav have the right of it? Did Erhard wield his sword for the sake of revenge? If so, does he still wield it, even though the thirst for vengeance has been sated? Could it be that we are the same? Has Erhard, too, lost his purpose?
Hey! Where are you running off to?
What does it matter? The tourney is over. Our bargain is concluded.
It is, but that doesn't mean we can't bid each other godspeed.
Phew. Got you in the nick of time. We won't let you go sneaking away without so much as a fare thee well.
Of course. Pray forgive my manners. I could not have gotten this far without you. Both of you. You have my thanks.
And you have ours. So, if I can be so bold, where are you off to next?
The Sunlands. A town called Wellspring. To finish what I started here.
And then?
I don't know. Perhaps I'll return to the village I came from before here.
Well, if you've already got a place to call home, then maybe this means nothing. But if you're looking for a new line of work, you could do worse than being a full-time champion.
The offer is welcome, but it's not the life for me.
Thought you might say that, but I had to ask, huh?
If you ever have a change of heart, just drop on by. Or even if you don't, you'll always be welcome here.
Thank you, friend. I may do just that. In the meantime, take care of those wounds.
Don't you worry about me. I'll be fighting fit soon enough, and ready to give a good showing in next year's tourney.
A good showing? Now there's an inspiring goal. If you want to stick around in my stable, I'll see you claim the throne.
Oi, oi! One step at a time, lady. I ain't the unbending blade of Hornburg, after all.
A title and a crest do not a swordsman make.
Aye, true enough. Maybe I will go and win it all. See what the betters will say about that. Tell you what, if they crown Ned King, you come back and we'll put on a duel the likes of which the city's never seen.
I'd like that very much. But today, the road calls. Till our paths cross again, my friend.